Mrs. Hughes' early morning workout. Students wear a pedometer, and at the end of the workout, they record how many steps they took during the workout on a sheet.
We use the pedometer. It keeps track of your steps.
We start with a 10-minute warm-up to prepare our body for the training session.
The workout starts with warm-ups.
During warm-ups, we usually jog a little, or maybe skip, or do grapevines.
We complete 1-minute intervals at each station for 40 minutes. What are some examples of the stations?
Jump rope, squats, planking, side leg raises, side plank, Russian twist.
We do push-ups, jog in place, dips. We do the bands.
We do mountain climbers, jump rope.
If you can't do any more reps at each station, what are you supposed to do then?
Jog in place. A 10-minute cool down after exercise will gradually bring the student's heart rate back down to normal. This 60-minute workout gets them ready for the day. Boys and girls, how do you feel at the end of your workout?
I felt great, and that's why I had a great day.
I felt like I wanted to do flips.
Very excited and ready for the day.
Excellent. Dylan?
I feel like I want to do a spin flip.
So after you did the workout, you felt like you wanted to do flips?
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay, Riley, how did you feel?
I felt awake and ready for the day.
Awesome,
great, and ready for the day!
Ready to learn. Catherine?
I feel like I'm going to faint.
It's pronounced warm.
You feel like
I'm
you're
going to
faint?
I'm very hot.
You're very hot. Owen, how do you feel at the end?
I feel awesome.
Awesome, excellent.
Okay, how do you feel today after your workout?
I feel great.
You feel great?
Yeah.
You feel ready for the day?
Yes, I do.
Awesome. Okay, how do you feel, Catherine, after your workout?
I feel really excited to start the day. I usually am really tired when I get up and I say, I don't want to go to school now. I want to sleep. But once I get going, I feel really ready to start the day.
Excellent. Thank you. Have a good day.
Have a good day.
Thanks. How do you feel today?
I feel more awake. So I'm more ready for the day. I don't have to be sleeping the whole time in class. And because that's how I normally feel but I never have slept.
Excellent. Thank you. Okay, Owen, how do you feel after today's workout?
I feel ready for the day.
You feel ready for the day? You're wide awake?
Yeah.
Ready to go? Excellent. Good job. Have a good day.
Wish that you could.
flow, and I call it home. And there's no more lies, and the darkness is light, and nobody cries. There's only butterflies.
The sessions will now be two times per week on Tuesday and Thursday mornings from 7:30 to 8:30 a.m. Hurry and sign up for the next session. It's starting soon!